In the absence of the Governor General of the Sudan, the senior government official is at the saluting post at the palace in Khartoum as the first Royal Berkshires march past during the celebration of the 49th anniversary of the Battle of Tofrek, in which the gallantry of the battalion earned for them the grant of the title Royal from Queen Victoria during the campaign of 1885. Afterwards, the troops march to the Gordon statue. The commanding officer, Major Woods, lays a wreath to the memory of General Gordon, who was killed by rebels at the fall of Khartoum in 1885, and to all ranks of the 1st Royal Berkshires who fell at Tofrek.